one who fears that fasting may harm them is not required to fast, nor is he who believes that fasting would worsen his poor state of health in any way, be it hampering his recovery or increasing his pain. This should, however, be appropriate with what is generally accepted in these circumstances, and one should seek more advice from their local scholar and doctor.